Just into our newsroom tonight, a Clayton County Sheriff's Corrections Officer fired and locked up. Sean Hollinshead is accused of planning and orchestrating a vicious attack on an inmate. The inmate was stabbed and beaten. The sheriff says Hollinshead did nothing to stop the attack. The inmate has life-threatening injuries. Four other inmates are also charged in the attack.